Good morning, my rogue readers! My name is Erin Rogoff, and welcome back to my BookTube channel, where books are the topic of discussion all day, every day. And in today's video, we will be reviewing Okami by Renee Ahdieh. Okami is a young adult fiction fantasy short story slash novella, and it is book 1.25 of the Flame in the Mist series. And in that series, including the novellas, we have Flame in the Mist, Okami, I have this book and I just read it, Yumi, I have this book but I have not read it yet, and Smoke in the Sun. And there are several other books by Renee Ahdieh that I am interested in, such as The Wrath and the Dawn, The Rose and the Dagger, The Beautiful, I do have this book but I have not read it yet, The Crown and the Arrow, I have this book and I have not read that one yet either, and The Moth and the Flame, I have this book and I haven't read that book yet either. I will get around to do that later. As far as the summary goes of Okami, it is the close of the Flame in the Mist and to end a bloodbath between the Black Clan and Imperial soldiers, Okami allows himself to be taken prisoner by Prince Raiden, who is Mariko's betrothed. For someone who doesn't believe in heroes, it's a surprising choice. Trade his life for the lives of his friends and the one he loves, or he can simply not do that. Well, he chose to be the hero and did make that sacrifice. Okami will be killed when he arrives to the Imperial City, right? And he decides if his life is the cost of love, it may not be too high of a price at all. And for one who hasn't read the Flame in the Mist series, here's what I know about Okami so far. He has sacrificed himself to save the girl he loves and their friends, but he hasn't died yet. And Okami had a flashback where he watched his father die, and he also doesn't believe in heroes, but he is a hero himself. As far as ratings go, Amazon rates the book 4.2 out of 5 stars, Barnes & Noble rates the book 5 out of 5 stars, Goodreads rates the book a 3.7 out of 5 stars, and my rating, please forgive me, is 3 out of 5 stars just because I haven't read the entire series yet, so it didn't make all that much sense to me, however I am going to read the whole series eventually. As far as ratings go, Danielle rates the book 4 stars. This delivered a story that wasn't necessary for a full understanding of the central storyline, but it was an engaging addition all the same. The novella exhibited some beautiful penmanship, conveyed deep emotion, and delivered a poignant ending to match. I am glad to have read Okami's tale. Leah rates the book 2 stars. Low-key was hoping for this to be some sort of backstory on Okami, since I love him so much, but this didn't really add anything to the story for me. Rachel rates the book 4 stars. I really loved being in Okami's point of view, and I ate up every extra bit of info about his family and backstory. I wish it was longer, but I guess that's what Smoke in the Sun is for. The last page made me so emotional about his relationships with a variety of the characters, which I was totally not prepared for. So if you enjoyed this video, hit that like button to show some support, subscribe to my BookTube channel to get more videos like this, turn those notifications on to be notified when I have a brand new video uploaded, keep on reading, and have a great day, everyone!